Oh, it's brilliant from Loh Kean Yew. So fast, I didn't even see him. And he's growing in confidence. We're only 4 minutes into the match. Straight through Zhao's defense. Yeah, good defense from Zhao this time. Matched by Loh. Oh, he's missed the forehand drive. That's the way to take him on. Oh, superb. Great net shot. Loh Kean Yew sets up the straight smash. And Zhao survives. But not this time. Emphatic from Loh Kean Yew. Zhao Jun Peng must be thinking, what have I got to do to beat this man? He did nothing wrong. This time wanted to leave that shuttle out wide. Yeah, good shot from Loh. Had both rear corners to go for with so much time at the net. Going flat into one of them was the obvious choice. Minute decision from Zhao to pick the shuttle off the floor in the deep rear corner. He's so fast around this court. It's so impressive to watch when Loh Kean Yew's in this kind of form. 12 match points. And it only takes one. Big smile on the face of the Singaporean, the former world champion, who eases into the quarterfinals with that performance.